kickoff from Australia. A lot of interest in how France would line up today. Here it is.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs.
And in attack, Antoine Griezmann partners up with Olivier Giroud.
Australia go into this game with these 11 players.
The system...
Dembélé!
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Turn pass.
Yedina.
Well, if France can find the goals to win them the World Cup, Antoine Griezmann would certainly be someone they'll be looking to.
The way he's developed over the last two or three years, I've got to take my hat off to him.
Pogba.
Into the attacking third.
Well, in it goes.
He's put it out, it's gone out for a corner.
In goes the corner.
Well, he's got his fist to it. Good defensive clearance there.
That'll be a throw for France.
Raphael Varane.
This should be a bit of a frolic for France, shouldn't it?
Here's the shot from distance.
Whipped in towards Antoine Griezmann.
Putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error, really a wasteful clearance. Now it's Ousmane Dembélé trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Olivier Giroud is offside.
Griezmann.
Past his marker. Now it's Ousmane Dembélé. Conte.
Raphael Varane. Neatly intercepted.
It's a quick break. A low cross into the area. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
And the Socceroos striving to attack now.
Here's the shot.
He's blocked that well. Conte.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
To take the lead. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Here comes the corner.
Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably.
Lamar.
Looking for a through ball.
It's opened up for Griezmann.
That's a free kick. Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind. But that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
I know he does practice from this sort of distance. And practice almost made perfect then.
Well, you've got to catch the ball absolutely perfectly to beat a keeper from that range.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Olivier Giroud, France. Working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Yedina.
Tom Rogic. Onto the attack now. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
We've got two added minutes, that's been signalled now. Olivier Giroud. he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off. And now the second period, the second half is underway. Here's Conte. Lucas Hernandez. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Griezmann. Good reading of the play by the defender. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Lecky. Little piece of interplay between the two. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Forward momentum is with France here. Shot's blocked very quickly.
Well, that's good defending. Putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error. Really a wasteful clearance.
We're looking for a couple of killer passes here from the attacking team against defenders that are really earning their money. The whole team is defending.
Yedina.
That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on.
He's coming forward with some danger.
I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Just cleared downfield, not a proper pass, because the pressure is so intense. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed this punishment. He's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. Showed his experience there.
That's good movement forward here.
Juric.
Just didn't react quickly enough. He was caught on his heels and should have done a lot better.
That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now.
Good forward play from them. Lamar!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Griezmann.
Lamar.
Now this is an interesting attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
He's been forced just to knock the ball forward by the press.
Juric. Pogba. Tom Rogic.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Good defending. That'll be a throw for France. Australia going to make a change. keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
It's a late free kick here.
Rafael Varane. Well, this could be the last attack for them. Giroud. Stop the opposition. Gets the ball out of harm's way.
When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more.
Griezmann. Griezmann. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Just booted forward under so much pressure.
Lecky. There's good progress with this attack.
A wonderful ball, can they finish it? Oh, that's great defending.
It's finished now with the final whistle.
Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose that's even.
In goes the corner.
We've got his fist.